Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter Animal Husbandry, and in that we are studying topic outbreeding. Now when I talk about outbreeding, I could say that this is rearing or mating of animals which are not closely related, which could be of different species, but they have some similarity. What is outbreeding? Let's try and understand in detail today. Outbreeding. Now we all know that during inbreeding, organisms or species of poultry or dairy farm animals of similar origin having similar characteristics were mated. But during outbreeding, what happens is that breeding of unrelated animals are done, which may belong to same species but do not have certain characteristics or do not have precise similarities. They could be may or may not be of same common ancestral. For example, breeding between a cow of Gir family and breeding between a cow of Sahiwal family belonging to two different entire different communities having different characteristics, different milk productivity. That's outbreeding. Outbreeding. Now when I talk about outbreeding, it precisely involves animals which are not of similar ancestral origin. Also, they don't have any similarities in appearance, shape, or you talk about size. Now in outbreeding, what happens is that unrelated animals which do not have common ancestral origin are basically used. Now individuals belong to same breed or certain same family, but they have no ancestral connectivity are used. For example, the mother or grandfather or daughter of the same family cannot be used in outbreeding. It has to be different families, though this community could be same. Now sometimes what happens is that different breeds are used, or two different community breed cattle are used. For example, we could use Gir and Sahiwal family. Now these two entirely different breeding families, and in outbreeding something of this sort is done. Now in certain cases, not in animals but certain other species, for example mule. Now mule is an example of outbreeding in which entirely different species is used. It's a product of horse and donkey. Now it has a combination of both horse and donkey. It can run fast or walk fast as a horse, and it can carry weight just like a donkey. So students, in this part of the chapter, what we did study was about outbreeding and how outbreeding is precisely different than inbreeding. I hope students, you all are very clear about this concept. Thank you.